It's called Head on the Neck. The Head on the Neck of the State. I don't know. I'll probably remember it when I saw it. Scorpions on right a wider ridge. White moccasins in the water, snapping turtle stoop, way yellow jackets, chiggers, and cactus stick you too. It was a head, it was a head on the neck. It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. You want a head, you want a head on the neck. It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. Tornadoes in the distance, lightning all around. The wind hit like an invisible train and tore the oak tree down. Eardrum cracking thunder directly overhead. Wife and kids are in a bathtub underneath the mattress bed. You want a head? You want a head on the neck? It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. You want a head? You want a head on the neck? It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. Tornado broke a window, sucked the air out of the room. I went down the stairway into a raccoon. We both jumped up screaming, we both ran different ways. A cabbage patch doll named Clint came to life that day and started for the bedroom and the wife and kids. So I threw them out the window, that's exactly what I did. Rolling and tumbling, he twisted up the eyes. Where he taught the wicked wretches just what wicked was. You want a head? You want a head on the neck? It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. You want a head? You want a head on the neck? It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. Continued eastward, blew the rain away. They found the body of a snake-bit man outside the house that day. Everything has changed now since that 6th of May. What happened had to happen. What else can I say? You want a head? You want a head on the neck? It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. You want a head? You want a head on the neck? It was a head on the neck, on the tail of a snake that bit him. It was a hat. It was a hat in the chest. It was a hat in the chest, in the body of the man that quit him.